Terry, you're the father of three?
Three.
This isn't the first playground you built.
I've built many playgrounds. Not as sophisticated. It's usually with boxes in our home.
How's this one unique?
For a much bigger community.
Why are you here?
It's for people who want it or who need it. So it's great.
Why are you here today?
To participate. To volunteer. To help our community.
Great. Thank you.